Ah, peaceful, sleepy, bikini bottom. The creatures of the sea are deep in slumber, their night brains exploring the mysterious world of dreams.
Into a lean, mean racing machine. Time to put the pedal to the metal, the rubber to the road, and the sponge to the street. Whoa!
There's only one word you can use to describe this, Dale.
Yes, really cool.
That's two words, Dale, but thanks for playing. Looks like the new competitor's lost his license already.
Hello, is this thing on? Hello?
Thanks for the feedback, Dale.
Yellow sponge! My license! No, it's too far away for me to reach! Curse you, underwater currents! You win again!
To get your driving license back, you have to unlock the speed demon inside of you, SpongeBob.
Stay shiny, little fella! I'm coming to get ya!
Now that you're on foot, come over here and I can tell you a few more things.
What's this? Whoa, I bet these are valuable! I'm gonna collect as many as I can!
You'll need to jump over that gap to get to me. Crank that handle, SpongeBob. Go on.
I can't take the excitement. Dude, I saw you in the race. You were awesome.
Well done. Now, a test of strength. Turn that handle and open the shop front.
I can't take the excitement.
For your next lesson, you need to jump higher and farther. Try it now. Great work, SpongeBob! You've really got the hang of this! That's good! You'll need to put those pants of yours to work if you want to push that button. made it, SpongeBob. Well done. Here you go. I think you'll find this little dash attack power-up will come in very handy for getting your license back. Use the dash attack to push that spark block into its slot, and you'll find what it is you seek. Go on, dash that spark block. My goodness, you're becoming one of my best pupils.
Oh, my lovely, lovely license. At last I found you. Never leave me again, okay?
Hey, SpongeBob. Let's see if you've got what it takes to beat the great Piston Patrick.
So our youngest competitor's ready for his first real challenge, Dale.
Should be interesting, Rick.
Interesting. Like grappling with an angry octopus, Dale. Starfish versus Spun, a true battle of the undersea titan.
A true battle indeed, Rick. It's the truest of true. Best friends battling to see who's the best.
3, 2...
Back when this was all
seabed. Nice to meet you, SpongeBob.
Look at that, Patrick's
there. Go, SpongeBob. Eat my sand.
Eat my bubbles, baby. Get me go! You know, I've never noticed there's a race track right in my front yard.
Look at me go, SpongeBob! Eat my sand! What a spongy guy!
I remember back when this was all seabed.
For automotive annihilation, SpongeBob!
Pineapple, sweet pineapple! When can I experience your warm embrace again? Whoa! This racetrack is falling apart at the seams! Evasive action! Something's changed, but I'm not sure.
Nice to meet you, SpongeBob!
Smashing a competitor's car, Dale, is that against the rules?
There aren't any rules, Rick.
Reminds me of my first marriage, Dale.
Let's see if I can't find some parts lying around to fix up my car. These guys aren't just gonna let me come and rummage around, so I better brush up on my skills. Wasn't me.
You'll have to defend yourself, SpongeBob. Use your sand slap attack against them.
Can't we be pals? Ooh, I guess not. Here to play, fellas?
You'll certainly show them.
More unfriendly creatures, hmm? Can't we be pals? Ooh, I guess not.
Turn it as fast as you can, boy! Work those crazy arms! Great work, SpongeBob!
Have here? I have absolutely no idea.
You should should use your sponge lunge against big meanies like this. Stun him before going in for the knockout. Remember, you have to dash at him first. Don't forget, you can stun him with your dash attack.
That's weird. I feel plankton-ish. These are very important. To my hot rod, miscellaneous piece of car equipment. Bad guys, meet my SpongeBob. It's a fury! Yeah. even worth a try.
My goodness, you're becoming one of my best pupils.
That platform is not going to move until somebody moves that engine block. Must I do everything myself?
My goodness, you're becoming one of my best pupils.
Just what every Sponge's supercar needs!